long time ago, in a small village, lived a girl went by the name. After asking many people from the village to help her go to a seat on her mother's cottage, no one came to. She was forced to take a treacherous journey by herself, over the hill, in the deepest part of the forest, lived a giant, vicious wolf. They had found Red and sick and alone. Grandmother's corpse to trick me to the valley of the wolves worked. Red was attacked and her little men fell away. This story has been told many times, but what you may not have heard is what happened to Red after she died in afterlife. Red became so enraged that the villagers had not protected her. She recruited every dark creature and vicious